I'd pluck a fair rose for my cat.